believe this guy. I mean, you cannot believe a word that comes out of his mouth. You know, if you could fix TVs and crack walnuts on your forehead, you could be my ex-husband.
Mr. Finch, or whatever, I don't know what your real story is, and believe me, the last thing I want is for you to tell me. But I want to thank you for entertaining us here tonight. I'm really glad you came.
Thank you very much, Sam. My real name is Thomas Hilliard III.
Well, whatever.
You know, you have a very charming saloon here.
Well, thank you. I'm glad you like it.
Well, and to show you how much I like it, I'd like to buy it. How much is it worth to you, Sam?
This guy's not gonna give up. Wait. Let me guess. You are an eccentric millionaire who hangs around bars and tells stories about himself just so he can have fun with the people, right?
Kind of like Howard Hughes, eh, Mr. Hilliard?
Please don't mention that name. He died owing me money. Sam,
how much?
Well, gee, this is kind of sudden. Let's see, I guess what, 20, 30 people come through the doors every night. $1 million seems fair to me.
You've got it. Well, hey, Sammy, I think you're forgetting the jukebox.
He's right, I'm sorry, $2 million.
I think you're taking advantage of me, Sam.
Hey, look at me, everybody. Scratch a bartender, find a millionaire.
This is not funny anymore. Stop. I was right about him from the start. He was sick, sick man with a very warped sense of humor. He doesn't care who he hurts. I won't take it anymore. He's a pathological liar.
Excuse me, Mr. Hilliard.
Oh, my God.
I just wanted to let you know I'm here with the cop.
Thank you, Robert. I'm ready to go.
I'm sorry we couldn't do business, Sam.
$1.5 million, and I'll throw in a blonde waitress.
Are those papers you've been waiting for have arrived from Geneva, sir?
Good. I'll sign them on the plane.
Oh, Sam. Will you ever be able to forgive me?
Oh, come on. I'd never sell this place.
Hey, I got the date. I've never felt so abused. I was wrong every step of the way. I thought he was lying when he was telling the truth. I thought he was telling the truth when he was lying. From now on, I will not believe anything anybody says on any subject.
Oh, come on. You don't mean that. You serious?
You bet I am.
You know, I think I'm falling in love with you.
Really?